Welcome to Unfold Data Science, friends. My name is Aman and I am a data scientist. In this video, we are not going to talk anything about data science or AI or machine learning. Rather, we are going to talk about YouTube. Okay? So this is Christmas time, guys. Suppose you go to YouTube and search how to make a cake. Okay? You get some 10-15 videos as recommendation. You scroll through that and then which video you will watch? You will watch the video of the person you believe in, or you watched that channel's video in past and found it useful. That is criteria number one. Suppose all the videos which are recommended there, you do not know any of the creator or any of the channel. What you do next? You see how many views on which video, and you also see how many subscribers on each of the channels. These two things are base for you watching that video. Okay? And at the moment you look at the subscriber count, right? Subscriber count starts mattering. Now, somebody who is having a higher subscriber count, right? His videos people will click more than compared to somebody whose subscriber count is low. Usually. Why? Because people feel that more people are watching this guy's video, so he must be creating some good video. But it is not always necessary. I don't agree with that. You also not be agreeing with that, right? Even in some small channel with like 5k, 10k subscribers, you will find some very good videos. But that is not the end, guys. It does not matter what you think and what I think. What matters is whether good content is reaching to the bigger audience. Suppose there is a video on Unfold Data Science, which is a good video. Just an example, we will take gradient descent video. Okay, which is a good video. Now, if somebody comes and searches gradient descent, right? And that person judges the channel on base of subscriber count. He or she may not watch my video. He may she go to some other channel. So, my request to you here, guys. Please. Share my video on different groups you are part of. Now, I don't want you to share in your family WhatsApp groups or your just school friend groups. No. Please share my videos in different data science groups you are part of. It can be a Telegram group. It can be a LinkedIn group. It can be a Facebook group. It can be a WhatsApp group of, you know, students when you started learning data science. If you do this, then people may subscribe to my channel and people may, you know, click on that bell icon and video might go to a larger audience. Now what is happening is, since subscriber count is low, so YouTube does not send it to many people thinking that this channel is not famous or this channel is not, you know, very big channel. So guys, I need just one help from you. Please share my videos and put some good words if you feel so. Obviously, I'm not saying you put some good words. If you feel so, if you feel my videos are beneficial, please put some good words and ask people to subscribe and put it in different groups as I told. That will help me a lot. And also, if you are new, please press the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive all data science videos. And if you are old, have not subscribed yet, please press the subscribe button and also the bell icon. I will see you all in the next video, guys, with another interesting topic. Till then, wherever you are, stay safe and take care.